The Borok Kaal realize that only the Toa Nuva can stop them from reviving the Barag twins and allowing the Borok swarm to rise again. Thus, the Borok Kaal set out to steal the elemental symbols of the Toa Nuva from the temple in each Mata Nui village. If the symbols are taken, the Toa Nuva will lose their elemental powers and are in great danger.